Very good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all the viewers of Nature and We. Today I am Suraj and with me is Limbu. He is a little bit late. We are heading towards Mount Signal today and the view is here very beautiful. There is a noise, a guy is working there cutting some grass, but you just enjoy the view. Very beautiful view from here, and we are going towards Mount Signal, and then we will from that we will go down to Vallon. We came from city Victoria and we are going hiking there, and let's follow and see what we are going to show you today. We are always strive to give you new experiences and everything new, so that you will not only enjoy the cool weather. We are enjoying the cool weather. You will enjoy the beautiful view, and also you will learn very few things. A famous quote, why Limbu has given his the name of this channel is Nature and We, because he is very inspired from Albert Einstein, and he always says we have so much to learn from the nature. We have to have a deep observation that what nature is going to teach us. So follow us and follow our channel. Don't forget to comment. Regards our host and everything, what Limbu is all about, and let's go together and found out what we have learned from today's nature, and definitely we will enjoy the view of Mount Signal. How
the road is?
Road was, and how much hike we actually took, and look at this. Now look at this road. Why I told that we required a physical strength. So we again going straight, heading towards Mount Signal, and we can climb also. Finally, we are off the road and we are heading towards the main.
Uh-huh.
again on the road. So we are moving ahead to the Gorilla Rocks, from where we can see Bovolo, Glacis,
Vallon.
And Vallon, and it's very beautiful view.
North side.
In the middle of the mountains and the dense forest, and we have bay leaves, tej patta, all these
everywhere,
trees are, everywhere. All these trees are, you know, bay leaves. So these are found down also. If you wanted to make some good biryani or something like that, you want Indian spices, or the Sri Lankan and Asian guys, free bay leaves. And this fragrance, very nice.
Yeah,
it's pure and totally natural. You know? Last time we show you the vanilla. Now this is the time we will show you bay leaves. Imagine these are already made. We can make three of them. You can put this in mutton, chicken.
Yeah, very nice.
I don't know how they make the road here. On these kind of roads, 4x4. Cars and jeeps are.
Yeah. This tree very nice and looks green. See, this road goes this side.
We have to go.
We have to go this way and above on the side. What is there?
Huh?
Mako.
Yeah.
This side, we need to go this side.
Okay. So we go like this?
Yeah.
There is a way? Go up or
go up? Yes.
Up there.
Gorilla Rock.
And there are so many glucose here. See? Just take care in the one.
Yeah, no problem.
Oh my gosh. For this we hike, we go up, we go down hill. We'll take for downhill it will take 20-25 minutes, 20-25 minutes. And going up it will take another 20-25 minutes. Just to make sure that you will know what seashells are all about and how seashells look. Everywhere there are mountains. He is the one who needs to show you. He shows the way like this.
No problem, there is also where we have to go here. So dangerous, huh? Little bit careful. Okay.
This is the view.
Yeah.
How beautiful is this? My gosh.
Thank you.
channel, and don't forget to write no comment, and please follow us for upcoming videos. Next week also we will see you soon on the next excursion of Seychelles, and definitely we will take you somewhere very nice and beautiful view. Thank you very much. Bye bye. Enjoy. Bag, I fell down almost 3-4 times. So now, there we are, and from there we came down. And this guy, this Limbu, backside of the camera, he bring me like this, exactly straight there, down. Mummy ko complain karunga main. I will complain to my mother. He bring me from down to there, without any rope, without any help. 4 times I fell down.
Okay, let's go.